The medicine ball rolling push-up on knees is a beginner modification that not only targets the chest, but also improves coordination, balance, and core strength. To get started, get into a push-up position on your knees while placing one hand on top of the medicine ball with your other hand on the floor. Ensure you keep your core contracted to maintain a strong flat back, as well as assisting you in balancing your body. Bend your elbows to lower your chest towards the floor, then push your hands through the medicine ball and the ground to press your body back up with arms extended. Quickly roll the medicine ball to your opposite hand. Lower that hand back to the floor, then stop the medicine ball with your other hand by placing it on top of the medicine ball. Complete another push-up, then roll the medicine ball back to the other hand. Repeat for the desired reps.
Make sure you subscribe for more Live Lean exercise demos.